Greetings to you all in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Here you can see some sunflowers. It's fully you will be seeing like a lot of sunflowers here. One speciality about the sunflower is the sunflower always faces the sun. So you can see some of the sunflowers are like tilted down because it is already going to be sunset. So this sunflower always follows wherever the sun is to receive the energy, strength, power, and everything that it needs to live. And today, Jesus is the Son of God, and we live and we nourish, we be strengthened, we be getting power by focusing on Jesus. As we ponder upon Jesus, as we really focus upon the countenance of God. Moses, even in the old covenant, he was longing for the presence of God. He wanted to dwell in the temple of God. David was telling, I wanted to be in the temple of God. I long for his countenance. I long to seek him. I long to seek his face. And today, as you seek Lord Jesus, as you look upon the face of Jesus, your face will shine. Even in the book of Numbers, Lord will cause his face shine upon you. These sunflowers are the reflection of God and his nature, where the sunflower receives the strength and the brightness because of the sun. Same like that, you and I receive, we are called to shine because Jesus, the Son of God, S-O-N, he is shining through us and doing amazing things in our life. Jesus loves you so much, and as you receive from him, your life is going to be blessed, nourished, and you are going to be more than conqueror. You're going to be victorious. You're going to be a blessing, and you're going to be like this sunflower that you see here. You are going to shine, and just like this sunflower always tells, let us always focus upon Jesus. The good news is he's always with us, and he's in all direction, and you know, don't need to turn here and there. You don't have to face towards Jerusalem because Jesus is dwelling inside of you. He is with you, the hope of glory, Christ in us, the hope of glory, and you are going to shine always. But this reflects the nature of God. This reflects the relationship with God and how the sunflower longs for sun. Let our heart longs for the presence and the intimacy, and also dwell in the presence of God, to look upon him, to talk to him. And just like how David was telling, my heart is really desiring, just like how a deer is desiring for the water, so is my soul really panteth for you, O Lord. And let our soul always be thirsty and hunger. God said, Jesus said, if you're thirsty and hunger, I will quench your thirst. I will fulfill you. I will fulfill all your desires. And today, there's a hole or vacuum in the human heart, and only Jesus can able to fill that. And that is the power of our Lord Jesus Christ. He want to dwell in us. He want to fill us. He want to strengthen us. God bless you all so much. And this is such a small lesson, but it's a powerful lesson we are learning from the sunflower. God bless you all. You have a blessed day.